7. It said, if you really know, you know my father, as well. And now I'm going to know him and have seen him.
Caitlin, have you made a decision to ask Jesus to be your Lord and Savior? And have you made a decision to ask for forgiveness and heal from sin? And have you made a decision to follow Jesus all the way in your life? Awesome. Well, by your testimony here tonight, and by your faith in Jesus, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Not bad. It's doing good.